this guy. I mean, he does damage with both the left and the right, but that time the first shot attempt of the evening comes up short.
I mean, 6'6", 215. He's got great size at the point guard position.
Baseline, opposite side for Harper. Harper on 1 foot, nails the three. Leather over the tick-tock is number zero. That's Isaiah Brown, who scored moments ago. Harper out of control, but makes it look easy. Timeline, high right-hand dribble. Matched up here against Nash, number one.
Down, Dylan.
Dylan Harper, Don Bosco prep holding for this final shot, perhaps, of the first quarter. Brown spinning, 2 seconds, gets it off. Ace Bailey with the rejection.
50 and coming in next year. So it's not just the two of them. They've got some complimentary pieces as well.
Outside shot was taken by Brady Laughlin, and there is Ace Bailey. Rock back up top for Nash. Jay Nash now on the left wing. Ace Bailey stop and pop three, and it is good. 3-point play. Don Bosco prep now leading back by 6, 30-24. And a tough shot. Ace Bailey makes it look easy. A feathery jumper, silky smooth for Ace Bailey. Dylan Harper spinning in the lane.
Dylan.
And showing you that he can hit you with the right just as good as he. McEachern. Ace Bailey. Heavy, heavy action here late in the second quarter. As we come up on 1 minute, a 2-point game. Harper, make it a 4-point game. Dylan Harper, who will swing it around the perimeter. Hot potato, we'll see what Harper does with it. Backs his way down, time winding down on the shot clock.
Harper for two.
Although that shot comes up short, Bailey on the rebound. 6:41 to go in the third. And Ace Bailey somehow finds a way to set. G number 14 on the floor, in the lane, in some trouble. Passes out of trouble, and there's Harper who throws down the jam. Dylan Harper.
The game, the scouting report was out on him. Every time he caught the ball anywhere near the three-point line, you heard the entire McEachern bench say, shooter, shooter, shooter.
Control and command here midway through the third quarter. Harper spots up. Great rhythm and symmetry on that trifecta. Laughlin to Harper. Harper on the left wing, way downtown, rattles it home. Starting to pull away late in the second half. Dylan Harper with a dagger from downtown.
How well they play in high school before they hit the league.
I would not be surprised if in a few years we're talking about